Walt, thank you. And a new survey out today shows parents are giving their teens pretty mixed messages when it comes to using cell phones and driving.
And it's a case of do as I say, not as I do. How many times have we heard that? Well, it continues on. KCRE3's Kelly McMullen joins us live with a look at these driving distractions. Kelly?
You're exactly right. You know, hundreds of teens are taking part in this distracted driving survey in Washington, D.C. They're trying to convince other kids not to text and drive. Well, researchers say parents are the ones that need convincing. Now, a new survey by State Farm shows 54% of teens say their parents use a cell phone regularly while driving. 61% say their parents have texted or talked on the phone while teaching their teen to drive, and 53% of parents admit to the behavior.
I am very surprised that parents would actually text and set that example for their teens while they're driving. The most important thing they should be doing at that point is really focusing on what that their child needs to learn how to do when they're behind the wheel.
Also coming out of this survey, guys, a third of teens say they just aren't spending enough time behind the wheel actually learning how to drive. They say that it's recommended that you spend about 50 hours with your teenager supervised driving before they actually get their license. So as parents, Gulston and Edie, you know, keep your eye on the road, not your cell phone.